In Fallout 4, you can find a location called Reeb Marina, and it actually has a pretty tragic little story about two brothers surviving the apocalypse right after the bombs fell. When you first enter the building, one of the robots will mistake you for Eugene and tell you that it is your birthday and that your brother whipped up a little surprise for you. And as it turns out, he did. Once you get further into the building, the robots will turn on you and attack. After reading the terminals of both Eugene and Malcolm, you can figure out that these brothers didn't agree on a single thing, and in fact, they really didn't like each other at all. After a while, each of them decided that the other one had to go, so they both reprogrammed a Mr. Handy robot to attack the other one on Eugene's birthday. It looks like, in the end, that these two brothers weren't that different after all.